right. So one of my students asked about this song. They said this is one of their favorite songs. Tears for Fears, Everybody Wants to Rule the World. And so we're going to do a little warm-up with this song as our backdrop. You're going to notice that there's a couple of notes that we can warm up with that are going to fit in really well here. C sharp, B, you got it. These are notes that are in our D major scale. They're on the A string, and they're just going to sound really, really nice with this song. We're going to repeat them like an ostinato, okay? You ready? Let's get one and two ready. Check your setup. Here's our famous phrase. Two, ready, and... Try it as well. There's a nice little syncopation there, right? Two, three, four. Even sounds nice with this part. It rubs a little. But the rhythm, I think, makes it really nice. So, another thing that we can look at is improvising with some more notes in this song. So, what I'd love for us to try out are these notes. B, C sharp, D, E, and on the E string, F sharp. We know it's a sharp because we have the key signature D major here, which of course has all F sharps and C sharps. A few little phrases with these notes. You can make up your own phrases, you could follow mine. Just starting off what we're comfortable with. Your turn. Combination that I'm doing. Try out something different than me. Your turn. Nice. Something that seems like it's going down in direction. Nice. Do something that seems like it's going up in direction. Your turn. Alright, what about something that goes down and then up? That's right, make your own. Very nice. Cool. Let's do some skips again. Let's do some skips over the string, so D to F sharp. I hope you enjoyed.